dear Nisha, a drop of heaven, grace on our Mother Earth. The mountains reach high up to the sky. The forests extend throughout the equator. And the beautiful cultural heritage. For me, tourism is not merely a self-oriented activity, but an interaction of oneself with the living society and our precious nature. The journey in Indonesia holds rich tourism that becomes the eye catcher for the world. After the variation of culture, tasteful culinary flavors, and artistic elegance, the journey to Indonesia is not any journey, but also a journey of the soul. Indonesia offers an experience of serenity within the soul through the hospitality of the people. Traveling in Indonesia is not just seeing, but experiencing. The ecotourism in Indonesia allows us to live the culture and get involved in the society. We expand agricultural activities from a simple livelihood to an ecotourism spot. We cherish batik for our daily clothing. We implement our traditional cultures in daily life. As a result, we raise the quality of life and preserve the nature within everybody's reach. I can't help my desire to share wonderful Indonesia to my sisters in Egypt. Egypt stands as a beautiful country with its magnetic appeal for visitors. This land offers abundant spots of tourism, starting from its majestic historical architecture to the marvelous natural scenery. I'm grateful to have this opportunity, and I can't wait to experience Egypt. I speak the message of responsible tourism to the world, as wise words say, take nothing but picture, leave nothing but footprints, and kill nothing but time.
See the smile, friendship and love, that's what I feel. Hold my hands, turn with me. People of the land, they dance and sing. Magnificent beauty of nature, among the colors of heaven.
I am Astira Intan Verna Deina, Miss Eco Indonesia 2018. This is wonderful Indonesia.